Ambi.
I'm here with Ambi Beach, and you know I've been talking about the nectars that I don't leave home without. I put this on once in the morning, once in the evening, and everybody tells me I smell amazing.
And I have to mention that Dara actually helped me. She named this with me, and it's the Essential Alchemy. They're made from hand-poured, yes, crystal-infused, handcrafted, wild, organic essential oils, and they are true alchemy for the body. They're anointing. They make you feel like a goddess. You can put on these beautiful fragrances without any chemicals, without any feeling, any kind of negative, and any negative effects, and you actually feel like a goddess when you're putting this on. And
because ladies, the ones who are walking around, and we have members of our families who walk around with toxic perfumes, what's the one thing you want to tell them why they shouldn't be wearing the toxic manufactured perfumes?
Well, the main thing is people, you know, they know about detox and they know about eating healthy, but the skin is the largest eliminative organ, and here you are putting toxic chemicals under your armpits, on your pulse points, which is where the body absorbs the toxins the most. Hello. You need to be having something that is good enough that you can eat, that's healthy, it's organic, that doesn't have any of these chemicals.
Yes. It's really important. So we don't have to give up being women and anointing ourselves with things that attract people to us. So this is the thing to do. I'm going to post the link below, and you too can smell like I do.
Yay. Thank you for Dara for being my inspiration.
Yes, I love you.
I love you so much.
I love you. And I'm so supportive because this is magic, and we all need some more sparkling magic in our lives. See you soon.
Bye.
We're at the Longevity Conference. We love you.
Bye.
Get your greens on.